Welcome back to this playthrough for Gunstar Heroes, and this time we're going into the final part of the game, where you don't get to select stages anymore. And so the next stage, stage 5, is called Save Yellow. This time it is that, for sure. Anyway, I'll see y'all over there momentarily. Alright, here we are, so let's just get right to it. I don't know why it decided to... Home, I do like this gun. Really want to try to go for that combo now? No, I don't. Worry about getting those achievements later. Just want to win. One is a little bit better. Not much better. A little bit better. Okay. boxes take a really long time to store them somewhere. Your force is actually better. So about to do that 500,000 part. Alright, so if you notice a little bit of a difference here, I'm going to basically you have to play the whole stage again if you lose. So I did lose, but this time I think it's gonna go badly for him. Not for this guy. His love dancing has no effect on me. Man, I think this double force combo actually does a lot more damage. time. Probably gonna try to do it late kick now. Maybe. No. I never die! So, basically that was the end of the fifth stage, Save Yellow, which we did. Lots and lots of enemies, creatures, lots of enemies to blast and destroy. And, yeah, now we're, I guess, trying to get to the final spaceship. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.